Guys, welcome back, guys, to another episode of my vlogs, and today is someone's birthday.
Shut up!
She has turned 9 years old, so she's four part away from me. Four, guys, and she's the baby, and because she was born early, so yeah, that's why. So, I think you can't see me, but yeah, like I said, she's turning nine. We just video chat my sister. She wished her a happy birthday and all that. We're getting ready to go to bed. We're practicing something, and we're getting to go to bed, to go to school tomorrow. And if y'all are on break, you're lucky, because I got two more days, and it's going to be fun, because it's going to be early release, and I'm freaking tired. We're going to have a basketball game, the basketball players with the teachers. It's going to be fun, and I just can't wait. And we're going to do concerts. Oh, my gosh. It's going to be so, so, so fun. And I just cannot wait. So, I'll see you guys next time. Leave a comment down below wishing Carla happy birthday.
Now the presents.
And, yeah.
I got the presents. Oh,
if you do not know what the Las Posadas is, it is where Mary and Joseph was looking for shelter to...
I'm the angel.
To have the baby.
And I'm the angel.
We have, like, last year we had 16 pinatas. Like, we couldn't even count how many. But it was more than 16 pinatas, and now there was four. So, still got candy. And we ate pizza, tamales, tacos.
I'm going to be the angel. And I was going to be Mary, but I'm too short.
This is my vlog, okay? Seven. Not yours. Yeah, so if you don't know, I just did it. So thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to get ready for bed and
practice this.
And getting, going to school in the morning, video chat my sister again. And I'll see you guys next time. I'm Marisol. You're beautiful. You're one of a kind in St. Marisol's team. And I'm Marisol Cavillo 21. She's Carla Cavillo. And we're out.
Peace out.
Say the peace.
Peace out.
Peace out.